Hi friends, in this video let us solve networking related question asked in GATE 2016 ECE paper. The question is, in the circuit shown in figure, the maximum power in watt delivered to the resistor R is given by dash. Right? So you see, you split into two parts. So we have to find what is the maximum power delivered to the load. So what is the power delivered to this load? That's what we have to find. Okay. So let us see how we are going to find this. Okay, so here we have dependent source and independent source, everything. Okay, let me take this area and find what is V0 first. V0. So you see, this is voltage source to resistor. I find the voltage. V0 is the voltage across 2 ohm. So I find V0 by using voltage divider rule. So that is given by total voltage multiplied by the same resistor divided by total resistor. So it is 2 volt, right? So V0 is equal to 2 volt. So 100 V0 is equal to 200 volt, right? So now I know V0. So I can consider this 200 volt. I can consider this is the independent source, right? Earlier, V0 depends. This source value depends on V0. Now I know V0 value. So that is 2. Now I convert into independent source. So I don't mind this area. I take only this area. So it is 200 volt plus minus. Right? Okay. Next, I have 110K here, 10 kilo ohm. Next, 140 kilo ohm. Then R. Right? So I have to find what is the maximum power delivered to the load. Then I use maximum power transfer theorem. Okay. So for maximum power transfer theorem, what I have to do? First, I convert this into Thevenin's equivalent. So I find first V Thevenin. This area I convert into Thevenin's equivalent. V Thevenin I find. V Thevenin, what is the equivalent circuit? This will be 200, 10K, 40K. Since Thevenin's equivalent voltage is open circuit voltage, open the load and find voltage across the terminal. So again, these two are in series, so I apply voltage divider rule. Since this voltage across this terminal is V Thevenin, this is also V Thevenin. So V Thevenin is equal to 200 into voltage particular resistance divided by total resistance. I apply voltage divider rule. So it will be giving 160 volt. So V Thevenin 160 volt. Next I find the R Thevenin. So whenever you want to find the R Thevenin, what we do, we will remove the voltage source, remove this source. If you remove the voltage source, it will become short. This is 10K, this is 40K. Across this load, we find R Thevenin. So R Thevenin is equal to, these two are parallel resistance, so 10 parallel 40, that is equal to 8 kilo ohm. So I found V Thevenin. V Thevenin is 160 volt. This is 8K. So RL. What should be RL value? When RL is equal to RS, maximum power will be transferred. So here RS is 8K. So RL must also be 8K. So what is the maximum power transfer? Maximum power transfer is equal to V Thevenin square divided by 4 R Thevenin. So V Thevenin is 160 into 164 into 8K. 8000. K is nothing but 1000. So that is equal to 0.8 watts. Right? So the answer is 0.8 watts. Is there any answer? Okay, it is dash. Okay, so the answer is 0.8 watts. Thank you.